So my 2023 kite season was by far and away my best kiteboarding season to date. I went to so many cool places, met so many new people, and I saw the most progression in my riding ever. So my journey began back last summer in July, where I decided to see what the whole kite park scene was really about. So I packed my bags and I headed for the kite park and wind sports mecca of North America, which is Hood River, Oregon.
Let's go! Fucking go!
To a superhero, yeah, yeah. Hit that pill, turn me to a superhero, yeah, yeah. Roll my 90s, turn me to a superhero, yeah, yeah.
Metro, you got Metro, don't trust you, don't trust you.
I'm in that dope again, I'm in that flow again. Switch up the flow again, yeah, yeah. Fly down the parachute, gripping that pole again. I'm on that all again, yeah, yeah. Candy in the cup, gotta get paid. King in the streets, young nigga made. Spreading on the crowd, take to the grave. Ain't having problems, I'm sipping the bar. Shout out to Dallas, my bitch is a star. Nigga get rich, ready to take you to war. Piss on your casket, shoot at your bra. Do you something nasty, roll you in a car. Bitch get graphic, fuck me in a car. I get your brand new roller tomorrow. I put that brand new roll on your arm. Ain't moving slow, but I'm still on R. Tennis braces and they came with the frost. Cuba links all the way up to your jaw. Step up the swag when I step on a bra. $2.50, ooh, that's the cheapest one. Stacking these oranges up like coupons. Told you from up again, upper echelon. I get the stacking up, I'm untouchable. I get to represent money multiple. I'm at the top of the charts, unapproachable. Bread by the loaf, turbo the motor. Tic-tac-toe, killing all the vultures. Selling their bows, bitch do yogas. I deserve rewards, serving these boulders. 100 grand large, when I shop, that's a total. Fill up the garage, bitch, I'm a mogul. Ain't no facade, ain't no fugazi. I jump it off, I get paid. Drop top rush, I'm going crazy. I put a shop, smoking on haze. Not trying to floss, Cartier shades. Candy in the cup, gotta get paid. King in the streets, young nigga made. Spreading on the crowd, take it to the grave. Ain't having problems, I'm sipping the bar. Shout out to Dallas, my bitch is a star. Nigga get rich, better take you to war. Piss on your casket, shoot at your bra. Do you something nasty, roll you in a car. Bitch get graphic, fuck me in a car. I get your brand new roller tomorrow. I put that brand new roll on your arm. Ain't moving slow, but I'm still on R. Tennis braces and they came with the frost. Cuba links all the way up to your jaw. Step up the swag when I step on a bra.
Talk nice feeling, tie you be a hero, but live long enough to see yourself become a villain. A villain, a villain.
Thank you.
After a solid 1.5 months in Oregon, I was ready to take a break from freestyle and kite park and focus a bit more on the other disciplines that make kiteboarding so diverse. And what better place to do that than in the beautiful islands of Hawaii? With a short break from freestyle, I was feeling refreshed and keener than ever to get back into the grind of progression again. So I packed my bags again and this time headed for Brazil. Brazil has a close place in my heart. It was actually the first overseas country that I flew to back in 2021. And it marked the first of my international travels for kiteboarding. It's one of those places which I think every kiteboarder dreams of going to, just because of how consistent and perfect the conditions are for most of the year. And it's almost become a tradition now that I go back every summer to progress my riding and meet up with a kite crew and just have an all-around good time.
Esse é o GFDC, o alfa do Mandela.
DJ Benezes, a braba do Mandelão.
Esse é o DJ Arena, mais brabo da tropa.
Say you love me, but you never said for me. Yeah, yeah. You'll be crying, slowly dying when I decide to leave.
E pra começar o final de semana, no traje vou ter que tá chique e bacana. Forte, forte, se não tá de lacoste, não sei se vou usar o lacinho ou campana. E o crocodilo estampado no peito, que chama atenção e o que te impressiona. Versão live, uma indie hot, que os gatos legais tá debaixo da cama. Se eu tô de quadre, ela se abre. Perdeu uma história comigo, mas no meu peito só cabe o jaca. Com ele tem o contrato vitalício, o lacoteiro que mantém o ofício. Na zona leste de Polo do Grito, na semeada de pupa, que tá no cenário de guerra. Eu vou de labirinto, bacoteiro que mantém o ofício. Na zona leste de Polo do Grito e na semeada de Cuba, que tá no cenário de guerra. Eu vou de labirinto, de labirinto, de labirinto. Levanta a mão e faz o L, L de lacoste. Sai da frente, recalcado, que o crocodilo te morde. Sai da frente, recalcado, que o crocodilo te morde. Sai da frente, recalcado, que o crocodilo te morde. Faz o L, faz o L, faz o L, faz o L, faz o L.
Aí, picadilha, maloqueiro, navalha no belo, eu vou de esporte. Mas sempre de lacoste, é assim que a gente age. Big croc, eu me sinto mais chave, combina com ouro e capota, cê sabe. Aviãozinho roncou de verdade no quarto quente, eu fui para em Marte. Coge pela, eu me sinto à vontade. Croco na estampa, elas ganham maldade. Descanso ente, que hoje eu vou de live 2014, cê sabe. De lacinha, elas ganham sacanagem. Jacaré na atividade, costilha, me sinto à vontade.
After almost 6 months overseas, I thought it was only time to come back to my home country of Australia to finish off such an amazing year of kiteboarding. Just after catching the tail end of the season, my brother and I set off on one last journey across the country to Western Australia, where we wanted to explore the coast and discover some new kiteboarding spots. And wow, it did not disappoint. We saw some kangaroos, dolphins, emus, some of the Australian wildlife, and yeah, had an awesome time.
Where these people never come around. See us step into the night.